Oh yes, it's a week later and your boy is back.
Look at this sleepy boy. Look at this sleepy boy. Sleepy boy. How in the seven fucks did you escape? What the f?
So in this video, we're going to rehouse the mealworms. Yes. Yes. Ooh. I see some new, yeah, that things. Yes, yes. Yes, a second one over there. Yes, 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 good. Very good. And here is your new house. Put these ones in here. The like these little fellas and the beetles. They will go in this one. And the eggs and the small worms, I guess, will go in the middle one. First I will get these ones out.
No!
And put them in here. I would leave on the other ones, so I don't have to find later on. I'll just empty this. Well, shit. Eh, bleh. Okay, this didn't go as planned. She. God damn stupid. God damn it. Fuck. You won't escape from me.
Why are you running?
Maybe you will. Stupid times. No. Eat. Now spread them a little bit like this. So this one in here. Now grab this and empty it in here. You may think, don't I need more food? Well, no, they don't really eat at this point. But they will if they are beetles. But they aren't yet, so yeah. If they are beetles, I will put some water in and a carrot, something like that. And then they can reproduce more. Brumpies, yes, yeah. Well, maybe use this as extra one if I somewhere in the future have too much worms to have in here. Because there are a lot. No. Yeah. Eat the evidence. So. Nothing happened. Yes, yes. For the ones who are wondering, yes, this is a new project. I will just make this part two more times for this big tank, and then I will put them next to each other. Freak will go to there, and then all the two will get there and there, so that when one can get there. Yeah. Cleaner. You see? I hope you enjoyed this video. It was really fun to make.
No, it wasn't.
And I hope to see you in a new video next week. Yes, I will upload now a video every week on Mondays. Sleepy boy!